Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to the channel. And today we are back with our third episode of our My League Online series. And as you guys can see in the back, Zach LaVine and Bradley Beal, there are two leading scorers, with Bradley Beal with 19 points per game and Zach LaVine 14 points per game. And we are going up against Timberwolf with Donovan Mitchell and Andrew Wiggins. I hope you guys like this video and subscribe, and let's get to it. Throughout the season so far, we are the number one team, well, in the West with the number one record. We are 3-1 so far, and he is 9-1. Our opponent right now, Minnesota, they are 1-9. So he's having a bad season while we are having a very, very good season, a very strong start. I like our squad. I think we could actually push a lot of players in the league. I think we could compete with everyone. Zach LaVine, wide open three, Green. I think we could compete with the best in the league. I like the way I draft. I had the 30th pick, by the way. I think I said that in my last episode.
Denied.
And 30th pick is not really a bad spot to draft, because at first I wanted the number one pick so I could get, you know, overpower player like LeBron or something. But 30th pick is actually good. You got to pick back to back. That's how I got Bradley Beal and Zach LaVine. And everything else just fell into our lap. Lonzo Ball and all that. I like our squad. I think we can actually win the championship this year. The first season, that would be very, very, very good for our team and for the content that I'm putting out. To win the championship in our first season, there's a lot of good players. It's not going to be easy, but I think we can do it. Zach LaVine with a dunk on two people. He's staring at him. Oh my God. Zach LaVine dunked on him and stared at him. That's disrespectful. Zach LaVine for another three. He misses that one. And then going out to a fast break. Andrew Wiggins going to low-fi me. And he's going dunk on the ball. Oh my God. Andrew Wiggins is posterized Lonzo Ball. Bro, yeah, Lonzo, we gotta get him back for that. We're gonna go to the paint with an easy layup. No, man, we gotta dunk. Andrew Wiggins just posterized Lonzo Ball, man. That's crazy. Andrew Wiggins not a bad card in this game, man. I swear. Andrew Wiggins get a lot of contact dunks. Like a 90 driving dunk. Like, Andrew Wiggins in 2K is better than he is in real life. That shit crazy. Zach LaVine for another wide open three. That's bucket. And he's calling a timeout. You're down three. We're having a little good first quarter so far. 34 seconds left. Jamal Crawford is in the game. Gonna pass it to Trevor Ariza. You're gonna get a little screen going. And you're gonna just put it in the paint easy. And we are only down one heading into the second quarter. The end of the first quarter, 17-16. In the second quarter, I came with a game plan to attack Joe Harris every single time, because his defense is not really good. As you guys can see there, Trevor Ariza going to the paint for an easy dunk. He's fun to get a steal there, going in the fast break with Thomas Bryant for an easy dunk in the paint. But yeah, that's the game plan in the second half, is to attack Joe Harris every single time. He's gonna leave Bradley Beal right open for a three. Joe Harris is a very, very good offensive player in this game. Makes a lot of threes. You can't leave him open. But defensively, he's not good. And I was surprised that the score was as close as it is throughout the game, because he has a 1-9 record, and I have the best record in the rest. So I was not expecting it to be that close. But it's really all about matchup. That's what I've learned in the league. Lonzo Ball taking it to the hole and it's getting fouled there. I don't attack as much with Lonzo Ball. I think that's something I need to change. But yeah, like, something that I figured out, a lot of these games are about matchups. There will be a lot of good teams that you just blow them out and you beat them, but they're very good players and they got good records. And there'll be some bottom tier players that you will not expect to be in a close game to, or to lose to them. and you end up losing to them. It doesn't make any sense, but that's how it is in the league. He's posting me up with Draymond. Draymond not having that. Leaving Joe Harris open. He didn't take the three, but he came with a pull-up midi. That's crazy. Thank God he didn't take that three, because Joe Harris would have made it. Coming down back with Bradley Beal crossing Joe Harris. Where you going, boy? Where you going? This is why I'm telling you, I'm going to attack Joe Harris every single time, because his defense is not very good. But Bradley Beal always getting a crossover for me. Then a shorter right open for a three. My defense, man, is not... That's another thing that I realized, man. My on-ball defense is not really good. As you guys can see, another three. My on-ball defense is not really good. That's something I really want to change. Something I really want to work on. Angel Wiggins with a nasty dunk. But yeah, that's something I really want to work on. I feel like I would take my game to a whole different level if my defense was better. Cause I get a lot of blow by and stuff. 36-34, end of the first half. It's still a close game. We gotta go in the third quarter and change that. Cause we can't stay with the same team. Hey, bro. Joe Harris one more time trying to guard Jamal Crawford. He's jumping. We're gonna cross him. Freeze that boy. Joe Harris, you can't guard me, boy. Jamal Crawford, pull up. I'ma keep attacking you. Joe Harris wants some more again, boy. You can't guard me. Bro, Jamal Crawford, you're just gonna kill him. Step back. Where is he going? Pull up, midi. You lucky I missed, bro. Stop guarding, you can't guard me. Gonna pass it, keep moving the ball wide open with Kendrick Nunn. And we are only down to, we're trying to tie the ball game. He's still up. He's taking the midi, he misses. Jordan Hansen giving it to Zach LaVine. We're trying to take it all the way to Zach LaVine. And we pass it to Kendrick Nunn for another open three, back to back to Kendrick Nunn. And now we are up three. Jamal Crawford, once again, he won his ISO, bro. No one could guard me with Jamal Crawford. I'm finna go step back. Oh my God. That's cash money. You can't guard Jay Crossover. He is like that. Call a timeout. We are up five. Let's get it. Bro, Joe Harris, stop trying to guard me, man. He doesn't get it. I'm going to take you every single time. Crossover going to the paint with Bradley Beal for an easy dunk. We're up seven. Let's go. 44-51. We're still up in the ball game. It's crossing with... Oh my God, that's an easy layup, man. That's what I be saying about my defense. We can't let them get lost like that. Easy three with Will Barton in the corner. We're trying to pull away. We are up 10 now, but he's keep on fighting. He's keep on attacking. He doesn't want us to go Lonzo Ball. That's the defense that I want. Let's go. We finna see Will Barton in the corner once more. Easy three. Let's get it. Up 13 now. We are pulling away in the third quarter. We can't let this man stay close with his team. Nice defense by JaVale McGee. Get rebound. And another defensive stop. We gotta keep going. Our defense is looking good this quarter. Lonzo Ball to the paint. We are up 15. Another timeout. Lonzo Ball, let them hear it. Let them hear it. Let's go. 25 seconds left in the third quarter. We are up 16. We finally go to the paint with Lonzo Ball to extend the lead. We are pulling away in the third quarter. I told you guys, we can't let him stay close. We have to pull away in the third quarter, and that's exactly what we did. We attacked him and keep attacking, and we are pulling away as he put an easy layup, and that's the end of the third quarter. Up 15, Lonzo, Jamal Crawford took over in the third quarter. The defense that we played in the third quarter the type of defense that I want to continue playing throughout the rest of the season, because we really locked everything up in that third quarter to get the lead. 54-63. He's cutting down the league a little bit. Jamal Crawford in the corner for another three. Bro, Jamal Crawford is so good. And Joy Harris, one more time trying to guard Jamal Crawford. This time we're just going to blow by him, going to the paint with a defender on him. He's going to take a tough layup. Jamal Crawford card is so OP in this game. Jamal Crawford is like 43-year-old in this league, and he's doing this. Donovan Mitchell going to be right open in the corner for three, cutting down the lead to 9 points. He started scoring in the fourth quarter. Donovan Mitchell again for three. Donovan Mitchell is getting hot. He's coming back. It's when we are only up six, from 16 to 6. He's cut the lead down by 10 points. We're going to score another three. Wade Green. Now we are up 9. Donovan Mitchell working the ball. Another three. Bang. Donovan Mitchell is getting hot. Three straight threes for Donovan Mitchell. A lead that was 16 points is now 8. He is on another level in this fourth quarter. Donovan Mitchell again. Is he going to put another three? Bang! Donovan Mitchell with 4 straight threes. Donovan Mitchell do not want to lose another game. But we're not letting him win this game. I am not losing to Donovan Mitchell. Zach LaVine going to the paint with a windmill dunk. 60-75 with 40 seconds left. I don't think he had much time. We're going to contest that with Lonzo Ball. Draymond Green with the rebound. Going to give it to Bradley Beal. Lonzo Ball in the corner for three. Bang. And that's going to be the dagger. 68-78 with 35 seconds left. There isn't enough time for him to come back. And I think we're going to win this game with 30 seconds left. 70-78, up 8. He's full court pressing. We're going with Lonzo Ball. We're going to go and just take an easy layup. He fouled me, and we're going to the free throw line. Man, this was a good game. We came in the third quarter and just took over. In the fourth quarter, he fought hard with Donovan Mitchell trying to win the game. And we're just going to seal the game right there with those free throws. 70-80, 24 seconds left. There's not much that he could do. The game is basically over. Just going to score this last basket, an easy lay. And that's pretty much it for the game. Zach LaVine in the corner for three, Green. And yeah, that's going to be it. The score, 83-72. The end of this game, a very entertaining game. Jamal Crawford went into his bag in this game. 43 years old, and he's still doing, still taking inkos, man. Jamal Crawford is fun to play with. We finally get our fourth dub this season. Zach LaVine with 17 points. Lonzo Ball was our second leading scorer with 12. Tied with Jamal Crawford with 12 off the bench. We just play a well-around game with all of our players. It took the whole team to win this game. Donovan Mitchell killed us, 29 points with 4 threes. 4-for-5. All of those 4 threes came in the fourth quarter trying to bring his team back, but it was too overpowered for him. We are currently the second in our league, 4-1. We are not first. Sorry about that. I thought we were the first. But don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you are new. Peace.